Here's how we got to Grinnell Lake and Glacier National Park. We hopped on a boat at the Mini Glacier Hotel to get across Swift Current Lake, and then we walked a quarter mile up a hill to Lake Josephine to get on another boat. We saw a beaver home and a moose on the lake, and then we started the hike to Grinnell Lake. It was a beautiful 3-mile trail, and Grinnell Lake was peaceful and definitely worth the trip. Put this on your must-hike list.